Good morning, children. Today I am going to start the second part of the lesson, the water. So yesterday I had introduced you people regarding roof. Rufus Okeke is his full name, and we came to know that he is called as Roof by the village people, who love him a lot because he is giving such a good service to the village people, and he has left his own interest in going to the town and earning there. Instead of that, he has come to his village to give his service to the people of the village. So people are very proud of Roof, and we come to know that there is one particular party, that is People's Alliance Party, which is called as PAP, the leader of this particular party is Marcus Ibe. Marcus Ibe also belongs to this UMIFO, which is a group of 9 villages, and he is the leader of this particular People's Alliance Party. Not only that, he was in the outgoing government which ruled for 5 years. He was the cultural minister, and people from this UMIFO were very proud that from their part, from their village, he was called as their boy from the village who was ruling in a very important ministry, and they were very proud of him. So there was once again the elections had come here. Once again the People Alliance Party was represented by Marcus Ibe, where he was the leader. He had stood again once again for the elections. Now, as we expected, Roof is at the service of this honorable minister, that Marcus Ibe's party, and he is helping, he is working as a campaigning, election campaigner here, minister, and for the coming elections. And Roof was such an expert, he could tell the mood of the people, whether they belong to, whether they are in favor of the one particular, whichever party was there. There was this particular party of Marcus Ibe, which was called as a People Alliance Party, or he was for the opposition party. He could just read the mind of the people and tell that this particular man or this particular group of people they like. Or he could, not only he was such an expert in election campaigning, that he could tell that which village, when you take it like a, whether it was a local village or a local government or it was in national level, he could just judge the mood of that particular people, which side they favored, whether it was a local, that is in the local form, or it was in the village level, or it was in the national level, for which side the people favored, the wanted the leaders to be selected, or who would want to be, who could they select as their leader, or who could win the election by their votes. So we came to know about that. And next, he could tell the mood and temper of the electorate at any given time, it is told. So he could just judge at any time. And what he had done is, because he knew the mood of the people, he had warned Marcus Ibe that this time elections won't be that easier for you. This time you are not going to win so easily like what you had, like how you won last time. It is going to be a bit harder. You may win, but not up to the margin, that margin what he had won. Like earlier you had won with so much of majority, but this time you may have a bit of problem to gain that much of majority. So there was a swing of moods of the people here this time in the election, it is so. For instance, he had warned the minister months ago about the radical changes, that is there was a far reaching change in, there was a drastic change that had come into the thinking of UMIFO. This UMIFO of the 9 villages, there was a bit of change of mood of people, how they thought about the changes